tell you.
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats.
I'm Michael Kovaneski.
I'm Evan Boberman.
And today's date is Tuesday, April 23rd.
Hey, Mike, you want to hear a joke?
Sure.
How do we know that oceans is friendly?
How?
Because it waves.
Ha, ha, ha. Hey, Evan, want to hear a fun fact?
Sure.
Did you know that plankton, seaweed, and other ocean organisms create over half the world's oxygen?
Wow.
Hello, I'm Malachi Beadler.
And I'm Mason Goodnow.
Today, we'll be having chicken strips.
Low fat 1%, chocolate milk, and white milk.
Salad bar vegetables.
Salad bar carrot sticks and grapes. Goodbye, Woody Wildcats.
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats.
I'm Gavin.
And I'm Brody. And the high is going to be 56 degrees.
And the low is going to be 33 degrees and partly cloudy.
Goodbye, Whittier Wildcats.
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats. I'm Kendry Pate.
And I'm Carson Ray.
And today's birthdays are Jackson Sloan.
Happy birthday!
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats.
My name's Kaylee Sean.
My name's Aiden Sillins.
And we're special assignments. April 26th, Kinder WC and report cards go home.
April 30th, Family Carnival Night.
Goodbye, Whittier Wildcats.
Hallway behavior. Make sure you keep the hallways clean.
Zero zone when you're walking through the hallway.
Good morning, Woody Wildcats. I'm Maisie Tomchak, and I'm here with
Ailey Jade Bailey.
And we're going to be asking her a few questions. What makes you happy?
My parents.
What do you like most about yourself right now?
My earrings.
What do you think your future job will be?
A teacher artist.
Goodbye, Woody Wildcats.
Good morning, Woody Wildcats. I'm Dawson Lambrecht, and I'm here with... I'm going to be asking them a few questions today. What makes you happy?
Hanging outside with my family.
What do you like most about yourself right now?
Jumping on the trampoline.
What do you think your future job will be? Okay, bye, Woody Wildcats.
You look a little like somebody I know. And I can tell you how this ends. I'll be in your head all weekend. Shivers and butterflies.
Goodbye, Woody Wildcats. Hope you have a great day. See you again tomorrow. Go Wildcats. Peace.